New tonight, we're learning vials of COVID-19 vaccine were allegedly left out of the refrigeration on purpose. The Aurora Medical Center in Grafton says 57 vials of the Moderna vaccine were taken out of a pharmacy refrigerator, and at first they thought it was human error. Today they're saying a person admitted they took them out intentionally. Authorities have been notified, and health officials say that person is no longer employed there. More than 500 doses had to be tossed out.